Look, black is beautiful, black is excellent. Black is pain, black is joy, black is evident. Working twice as hard as the people you know you're better than, cause you need to do double what they do so you can level them. Black is so much deeper than just African-American. Our heritage been severed, you never got to experiment with family trees, cause they teach you about famine and greed. Show you pictures of our fam on their knees, tell us we used to be barbaric, we had actual queens. Black is watching child soldiers getting killed by the children, feeling sick so quick, this could have happened to me. Mummy watching, telling stories about your dad and your niece. Listen.
The black of the brain, the sweeter the juice.
Kid dies, the black of the killer, the sweeter the news. And if he's white, you give him a chance, he's ill and confused. If he's black, he's probably armed, you see him and shoot. Look, black is growing up around a barbershop. Mummy saying stay away from trouble, you're in yard a lot. Studying for ages, appreciating the chance you got, cause black is in your blood and you ain't even got the heart to stop. Black is stepping in for your brothers because your father's gone. Standing by your children when you haven't proven karma wrong. Black is doing all of the above, then going corner shop, trying to help a lady cross the road to have her walking off. Black is growing up around your family and making it, being forced to leave the place you love because there's hate in it. People say you're faking it, never stay for changing it, but black is being jealous. You'd be dead if you had stayed in it. Black is struggling to find your history and tracing it. You don't know the truth about your race because they're erasing it. Black has got a really sour flavor, here's a taste of it, but black is all I know.
There ain't a thing that I would change in it.
Look, black isn't a single colour, man, there's shades to it. Her hair's straight and thick, but mine's got waves in it. Black is not divisive, they've been lying and I'm hating it. Black has never been a competition, we're all making it. Black is deadly. Black is when you're freezing in your home and you can't get sleep, but never feeling empty, cause you got 20 cousins in your country living stress-free, walking for their water daughter wrapped inside a bedsheet. Black is distant, it's representing countries that never even existed while your grandmother was living. Black is my Ghanaian brother, reading into scriptures, doing research on his lineage, finding out that he's Egyptian. Black is people naming your countries and what they trade most, Coast of Ivory, Gold Coast, and the Grain Coast. But most importantly, to show how deep all of this pain goes, West Africa, Benin, they call it Slave Coast. Black is so confusing, cause the culture, they're in love with it. Take our features when they want and have their fun with it. Never seem to help with all the things we know will come with it. Loud in our laughter, silent in our suffering. Black is being strong inside the face of defeat. Poverty made me a beast. I battled the law in the streets. We all struggle, but your struggle ain't a struggle like me. Well, how could it be when your people gave us the odds that we beat? I mean, bloody hell. What about our brothers that are stuck in jail that couldn't bust the bell? They held a burden, got to live with it. Black is being guilty until proven that you're innocent. Black is saying free all of my people stuck inside them prison cells. Think it's funny we ain't got nothing to say to them. Unconditional love is strange to them, it's amazing. Black has really got the sweetest flavor, here's a taste of it.
But black is all I know, there ain't a thing that I was changing it.
It is racist, whether or not it feels racist. The truth is our prime ministers are real racist. They say you should be grateful we're the least racist. I say the least racist is still racist. And if somebody hasn't said it, equality's a right, it doesn't deserve credit. Now if you don't wanna get it, then you're never gonna get how the news treats Kate versus how they treated Meghan. Rest in peace, Jack Merritt, you're my brother in arms. There's tears in our eyes and love in our hearts. We never had the same background, culture, color or past, but you devoted your life to giving others a chance. And for that, I'm so taken aback, because it gave us all a voice. I have to say it for Jack. As a young black man that's seen paper and crack, giving tougher sentences, it's just paper and cracks. All he would want is unity, funding for communities, equal opportunities, people under scrutiny, no more immunity, way less hatred, more conservation, less deforestation. We want rehabilitation, now that would be amazing. But Grenfell victims still need accommodation, and we still need support for the Windrush generation, reparations for the time our people spent on plantations. I'm done.
Black is beautiful.
Beautiful as that.